Hey guys, it's the Kid with a Lisp, and today I do have a video of a much-wanted binder update. So I have just finished opening the very last packet of the match attacks that I do have in the booster box. And I did pull actually five of cards I needed because I did have Schmeidlin away kit in either one of them. So that was really good. So today I do have a binder update for you. So that Schmeidlin card did finish my away kit. So I do have every single card in the base collection. As you can see here, every single card is completed, with Benteke being my last Liverpool player. And Courtois being my last Chelsea as well. And then in my last match attacks video, I did get that player who did help me complete it, as well as this Watford player right here, or that one, I don't know, one of them. And then the West Ham player right there. So now this is the part where I need the cards. I don't need them desperately, but guys, if you have them, any trades of them, or you're willing to trade, that'd be absolutely fantastic. So I do have a AFC Bournemouth player right there that I need to get, as well as an Arsenal Man of the Match, and also an Aston Villa Man of the Match card. I'll read out the card numbers. We do need 362. 364 and 367. We also do need card number 376 for Everton. And I thought I did complete my Leicester collection, but we do need card number 379. And for Liverpool, this is a desperate need. I do need Benteke Man of the Match and the other Man of the Match card that is in the collection. I'm not sure who. So it is card 382 and 384. I don't have any of the Man City Man of the Matches, if anyone has them. I've got all the Man U Man of the Matches, and then I do need cards number 391 and 392 for Manchester, Newcastle. Then I do need card number 394 for Norwich City. I do need two of the Southampton, sorry, the Southampton Man of the Matches, the two except for Yanami. And then I do have Glenn Johnson, which is really awesome. So he was one of my late pulls, which is pretty cool. But I've got all of the Man of the Match cards for Stoke City and Sunderland. Then I do need two Man of the Match cards for Swansea City, sorry. And those are cards number 407 and 406, and then we do need 409 and 411 for Tottenham, card number 412 for Watford, then we do need card number 415, sorry, for West Bromwich Albion, and then card number 420 and 418 for West Ham. And then here, as you can see, I do have all the tactic cards. Hopefully they're in the right order, I'm not too sure. And then we do have a lot of duos that need to be collected. So we do have the AFC Bournemouth duo, the Arsenal duo, and then I'm pretty sure the Leicester duo, card 446. I'm not too sure who that is. It is in fact the Everton duo. And then I do need the Norwich, the Southampton, I think, the Swansea and the Tottenham duos, as well as the West Ham duo right here. Then I do have two of the 100 clubs, just needing the 101 in Hazard, and then Vincent Kompany, sorry. And then I don't know about the tactic cards, but I've just placed them in any random order. So I've got T1, T2, T3, T4, T5, and T6. So I do have all the tactic cards. And then these are the limited edition cards I do have. So guys, that does conclude my binder update. So guys, thank you so much for watching, and if you do have any of those cards and are needing some, I do have an absolute ton of doubles. So as I was saying, I do have an absolute ton of doubles. There are a lot of foil cards as well in here that are also up for trades, and we do have a lot of Man of the Match cards as well. So guys, thank you for so much for watching, and I will see you next video.